seems unfortunately the NDA candidate may come through. But of course, country is greatly concerned, at least the secular elements in the country. I personally have had no acquaintance with the NDA candidate, and I had not had any information about his activities or his position in the Indian politics. But of course, I am happy that the vast majority of votes from West Bengal will go to the opposition candidate. But it appears to be difficult position for her.